PYX 106, Quinn and Cantera.
It's 1-800-LAW-1010, 1-800-LAW-1010.com. Paul Harding on the phone to help control Cantera's frustrations this morning.
Yeah, Paul, thanks for doing this. It should be a pretty simple one for you. How you doing, by the way?
I am doing well, and I'll do the best I can.
I want to paint the picture, and this is her third ticket in less than 3 months, two in Vermont, and one for looking at her phone while pulling out of a Dunkin'. I side with the patrol officers on every one of these.
I bet you do.
Here's my question. Do you lose the points off your license if your ticket comes from out of state?
So here's the deal. You get 11 points or more in 18 months.
That's a lot.
Revocation of your license. However, if you sort of move around different states, the points don't transfer. So those two tickets she got in Vermont, those points, whatever she ends up pleading to, she may end up getting those reduced, but those points will not go towards her 11 points she's allowed to get up to in New York State.
Oh, let it ride this week, buddy.
I actually think if all of the infractions came in the state of New York, it would be 11.
So
because it's 5 for the cell phone thing, okay, and then 3 each for the speed. So she would be right there.
Oh, my
so
God.
So there's a chance my baby mama would have to take an Uber every day to get my kids to school.
Oh, my God, dude. Look out.
Well, there's always a chance for a reduction, but you're right. You know, if you just kind of get the tickets and pay the tickets, if you get 11 or more, they will revoke you for a short time, kind of slap you on your wrist. If you do it again, it keeps getting more and more Uber potential rides. Yes.
How do you think this would play out in court? Because she said that even the cop said the speed limit was 45, then it went to 30, and then it went right back to 40, and the 40 speed limit was in her sights, but she hadn't quite reached it.
Okay.
So he got her for doing 40 and a 30, and he even admitted it was a little crooked. But if you go to court and say the cop even admitted it was a little crooked, that doesn't help, does it?
It doesn't help a whole lot, no, because where you are at the time of the speed limit, not where you're going to be, is the deciding factor. Now, I think he was being pretty humane. He said, listen, you know, I get it. You know, there's a little window here. But during that little window,
there are so many spots, though.
I mean, Paul makes perfect sense. So it's where you are, not where you're going, because eventually I'm going to the Autobahn.
Well, that's a good point. You know? There's one over on the way to Gloversville from Saratoga that is just like goes from a 55 right down to like a 35 or something for a real brief period
of
time.
And then back up again.
It's like in Galway or something, and then it gets back. Gets my wife every time, too.
I like to set it and forget it at 2 miles under the speed limit on my cruise control.
Piece of cake.
That's my thing.
Piece of cake. 25.
Right.
Stay alive.
It looks like my old lady's off the hook for another month or so, huh, Paul?
Until she gets her next one. Let me know if she does.
Oh, that's good news, Paul.
Thanks. She'd be happy to hear that, Paul. We really appreciate it.
She's going to have to go to Vermont and take care of all this court stuff.
No, just pay the ticket and be thankful that you have your license.
Okay, she can plead it, though. She
it's
can
a
go
2 hour
there.
Drive and go argue her ticket. Doesn't make any sense.
All right, Paul.
Thanks.
1-800-LAW-1010, 1-800-LAW-1010.
He's the best.
Paul Harding from Martin Harding Mazzotti.